girl, it is way too hot to bake. So today we're making a Crock-Pot cake.
You only need 5 ingredients. Combine the eggs, oil, butter, sour cream, and whisk. Add the cake mix and mix until well combined. Spray your Crock-Pot and add the batter. Cover and cook on high for 2 hours. It's the most moist cake you've ever had. Spoon it out or cut it in slices. Top with whipped cream and sprinkles.